Hey guys, it's Belle and welcome back to my channel. Today I am in Fiji, which is so cool. You guys might have seen it if you follow me on Instagram, but I'm here with Boohoo. So today I thought I would show you my holiday kind of pics from Boohoo that I've been wearing in Fiji. I'm also super sick, so apologize. I feel like I'm sick every time I film a YouTube video. Before we jump into it, I also have a discount code for you guys, which is Isabel50. It gets you 50% off the Boohoo website, which is so good. That includes sales. I'm also going to link all my products that I show you guys in the description box down below. And yeah, let's jump into it. Okay, so first off, I have a whole bunch of stuff over here. Let me just sort it out. So first off, I have this red two-piece set. So it comes with like a bandeau kind of top and this red little skirt. Now, I absolutely love this. This kind of skirt is probably the most flattering on my figure. It makes you look curvy AF, but also like, I just really like it. I think it's super flattering. The material is really stretchy. It's also breathable and the color of red is perfect. Next, I have another two-piece set. Now, I love this color. I've been really getting into purple lately. So it comes with this little skirt and it has this ruching at the side that you can tie up the bow with, which is really, really cute. And the ruching looks really, really nice on your bum. You can like flick it the other way around. So it, like the ruching is like in between your bum cheeks and it makes it look like really good. And then it comes with this little top as well. And I just think this is really cute for, you can either dress it up or dress it down, wear it with sneakers and like a little denim jacket or heels and earrings, and it's like bomb. Next, I have this champagne dress. Now, this is a really, really flattering style. I really, really love the color as well. And it is really soft, like so soft. It has cupping in the boobage area. So if you're like lacking in boobies, it like will shape them nicely, even if you're not, like it'll hold them in really well. And it has adjustable straps also, so that's always good. I feel like, I don't know, my shoulders are really small, so I really need adjustable straps, or I wear like strapless tops and stuff. Next, I have this really freaking cute, oh, I didn't iron it. I probably should have ironed it, hey. I have this really, really cute play suit blazer kind of style. It comes with a belt, which is so helpful if you guys want to cinch in your waist or something like that. Really helps accentuate the waist. I'm really like conscious about my legs and stuff, but the way that this like hugs my body, I really, really like. It's not like tight around your bum, so you like don't feel restricted or anything. It's, you can either like wear it like open so it shows your boobs, or you can wear it closed. I think this is really cute even with like sneakers or and like a little like mini bag, or just like heels or something if you guys want to wear it out. But I really love that, and the color, obviously I love pink, so love it. Moving on to some swim beachwear kind of stuff, I have this net knit kind of set. So it comes with these pants. If you guys haven't been able to tell, I love two-piece sets. I like the whole co-ord kind of vibe. But yeah, this is so freaking cute. So this is the top and it has these little beads at the bottom. And then like light beads, so they don't make like a really like big sound. They're just like, I don't know, I feel like a little gypsy when I wear this. I think this is so cute. Really cute for like if you guys are just going to the beach, or if you're going like and doing like Euro summer, or I don't know, like pool parties, Ibiza. I don't know how you say it, but how you say it. But yeah, I think this is so cute and it shows off the bum and stuff. Like you can show off a bit of skin with this one. While we're on the topic of swimwear and beachwear, I have to show you guys this. This is probably my favorite piece out of absolutely everything. I posted a photo on Instagram in this and I like literally love it. Like this is probably one of my favorite pieces in my wardrobe at the moment. I think this is so pretty. Now, so this is like a beach kind of cover up, like to wear on top of bikinis and stuff. The little diamantes like glisten in the sun. So it looks like the Kira Kira app. I don't know if you guys have seen that, like, but it's like that app that like makes everything like sparkle a little bit. This it does this to this, and you guys like literally look like a walking disco ball. It is so pretty. I've had like netting kind of pieces before and they feel like they're going to break. This doesn't. It's like a harder kind of netting, and it stretches and hugs your body really well. I love this. You can wear it like even for like a festival or like with like boots or something, and like a little like two-piece underneath, or like a bodysuit, or out with heels or something like that, or at the beach like me. And whilst I really loved the black one, I was like, I might just be even more extra and get this two-piece pink beach cover-up. So it comes with a top and a skirt, which is so bomb. It does the same thing obviously in the sun, really cute under bikinis, and as well, like, this would be so cute for a festival. I feel like the color with like some pink hair and like some, you guys have to choose like the right stuff to put underneath it, but like I feel like that is just so good, and the quality again is like really good. Like, it's not gonna like break or do anything like that, so I love this as well. Next, I got a whole bunch of bikinis as well, guys. I have a lot of them. I posted a lot of them on Instagram because everything that we were doing in Fiji was all like beach, like pool related. I didn't shoot in these, so I thought I would show you these. These are really, really cute. So these are like a little orange bikini set. So they come together and they have these buckles on them, which are really, really cute. So you can kind of like adjust them a little bit, which is good. And the top has a little buckle underneath and it shows a little bit of under boobage if you guys want to be a little bit raunchy. These are really, really cute. The bottoms also sit really, really high up on your waist. I think that's really flattering for my body shape anyway. It makes your waist like look a little bit smaller if that's what you want. And I think like the color as well on a tan would be freaking amazing. Next, I got this black two-piece set. So it comes with high-waisted culotte kind of pants and then this little tie-up top. You can wear this the other way as well. Like, I've got this one here. I think this is also one of my favorite ones. I know it's black, which is so standard of me, but I think this is really, really cute. So flattering. I feel like it would be so flattering on so many body types. But I wore this out to the dinner one of the nights that we were here. The girls were all like loving it. Like, they all wanted to borrow it and stuff. So I think this is really cute. It also feels like it's really, really good quality. So I like this a lot. And I feel like you could also tie this up like around your neck and like make it like a little halter top. I don't know. I feel like this is good because you can wear it so many ways. Like, wear the pants by yourself, wear the top by itself, wear it together. You know? Staying on the two-piece set that kind of theme, I got this pink set. Now, this is really cute as well. I feel like this is perfect for like a day wear kind of look, holiday, or if you guys like have like a brunch or like a daytime event, like a bridal shower or baby shower or something like that. It also comes with this top that ties up in the middle here, and I think this is cute also. Obviously, pink is one of my favorite colors to wear, so I think it's really cute. It has a little pinstripe detail as well, and the high-waisted two-piece midriff shopping set is also my favorite, as I've probably mentioned like 50 times in this video. Next, I've been really loving the bandeau styles at the moment. I think they're really, really cute. So I just got this little rouged kind of top. I think this is really cute. Obviously, really easy to style, and I really like the detailing at the top. I just really like this kind of like rouged kind of material, and it has this like little like V detailing down the middle, which is also cute and a little bit unique. I don't have like a lot of tops that I like that. So yeah, cute little one. Next, this is nice. So this is a little beach kind of cover up. I think this is so pretty. It's white, which is obviously so nice for the beach and holidays and things like that. Has the fringing at the bottom, which I don't know, I'm weird. I really like the feeling of like stuff like that on my body. So like when I'm wearing it, it just feels like really light and flowy and like really pretty. So I love this. I think it's so cute if you guys just like walking around the pool, you're walking around a resort, and just like want to be a little bit more covered. Also really good like for sunburn and things like that. Next, I have this sunglasses chain, which I think is, it's It's like a really, a little bit different piece, but I think this is really, really cute. So cute for like a holiday if you guys want to be like extra, but also cute for like a festival or something like that. Like it goes around like that and then you attach your glasses through the holes here and it has these little diamantes at the end. But I think it's really cute, really delicate, just nice if you guys want to add something a little bit more extra to your outfit. Last but not least, I have this two-piece set. So I'm wearing the top at the moment with just some jeans, but it has a matching pair of pants, which is like a really cute kind of like lounging kind of set. You guys can like dress this one up or down as well. I think this is cute if you guys, again, like you want to be comfy but you look put together because it's a matching set. That's like my like literal go-to every time, and the material is super stretchy and looks really good on your bum. So thank you so much for watching, guys. I think that is absolutely everything. I think that was a lot. I feel like that was a lot. but yeah, that is the end of my video. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys really liked the looks. I absolutely love everything that I've showed you guys. If you haven't ever told, I feel like I've said that about everything. But Boohoo have really stepped up their game. So 100% if you guys want to go and shop anything or if you like anything, again, use my discount code. It is Isabel50. And give this video a thumbs up. Leave a comment. Let me know which one is your favorite outfit. And if you'd like to see any more outfits or any more pictures, don't forget to follow me on Instagram. My Instagram is this one. And yeah, I will see you in my next video. Bye.